Did you know the German archaeologist Mr. Klaus Schmidt discovered the world-famous Göbekli Tepe and he started excavating the place in 1995. What makes Göbekli Tepe such an important site is not its long history going back to 10,000 BC. With the information gathered from there so far, now we understand that the so-called primitive people, the hunter-gatherers, they needed large-size public buildings and they were capable of building them. They invested on them. The circular enclosures of Göbekli Tepe are the oldest monumental architectural examples in the whole world.